Hi there, it's James from Twinkl. Today we're looking at some of the life cycle resources available on the Twinkl website, perfect for Upper Key Stage 2 children. So, without further ado, let's get started.
We have everything you need to help you teach life cycles using these great science resources. These resources are great to use in school or at home and are perfect for Year 5 pupils. The Dragonfly Facts and Life Cycle is a great resource which shares informative dragonfly facts before teaching the life cycle of a dragonfly. The first page contains a helpful fact file, packed full of fascinating information about a dragonfly's appearance, diet, habitat, and more. The second page contains a dragonfly life cycle activity for children to complete. There are four images representing different stages of the life cycle for children to cut out and sequence in the spaces provided, as well as some lines for them to record a simple sentence about each stage. The Life Cycle of a Frog ZigZag book is a fun way that helps children to learn the life cycles of a frog in a visual way. Children can see the journey of the frog spawn through to the tadpole and beyond into a froglet and then finally a frog. This resource is a great practical task after recapping the life cycles, and it can also be a great display piece. Why not show your class the example and then challenge them to research another animal's life cycle, and they have to create their own life cycle ZigZag book of an animal of their choice. The Life Cycles photograph sequencing cards are another brilliant resource for children to revise the stages in the life cycles of different flora and fauna with this fun sequencing game. Can pupils recognise the stages and put them in the right order? Each card contains a lovely full-colour photograph of each stage, a great resource to challenge your aspiring learners. This great pack contains sequencing cards of the life cycles of a butterfly, frog, chicken and sunflower. A fun visual activity for exciting and interactive Key Stage 2 science lessons. And if you're stuck for any lesson ideas, then look no further than the life cycles of mammals, amphibians, insects and birds lesson ideas. Use these lesson ideas to help deliver the Year 5 National Curriculum aims, living things and their habitats. Describe the differences in life cycles of a mammal, an amphibian, an insect and a bird. The resource contains useful links to two life cycle photo packs to help teach the life cycles of an insect and an amphibian, along with a PowerPoint covering all the necessary teaching points. As you can see, Twinkl have a wide range of life cycle resources available on the website. Whatever you need, there's sure to be a resource for you.
So I hope you've enjoyed this video and you can use some of these life cycle resources in your next science lessons. Thanks for watching and I'll see you again.